Thank you for joining us on
Wahala Channel. Ask them to go.
Yes, this
to go
is the story and the issue about the pastors that were sacked.
We have no question with failure here.
The general overseer of New Covenant Church.
Amen.
He sacked like nearly 75 pastors.
Now, when we employ 7,000 people at the time,
and
social media was dead.
A pastor dead. Has promised to take
we have
them
more employees in this and pay them organization
for the
next 5 years
of the
state.
On his
no one is owed a dime salary. And we don't borrow, we don't beg, ask our bank whether we take over draft.
My issue with this
we are covenant.
How can you sack men of God?
Walking in the light of God's word. Enjoying an open heaven.
I'm still trying to.
We have fully delivered the first phase of 1,000 plus buildings.
What they have to
do. Rural churches.
Go for job interview. What they have to do to get that post. And you start them not
say,
thinking of
you know,
how they will survive.
They
because a lot
income.
Of them
that's
believe
they
in the church.
Go. We ask you to go because you're unfruitful.
Everything about their life is the church. The family, everything is based in the church. Mostly in Nigeria. Or Africa.
Money. We've
I'll
never lacked
Nigeria,
it.
Because that's
and yet we've never prayed for it.
More
we are just simply obeying God and it's backing up.
They live there.
What
the children go
to
school.
Go.
If there's
awesome
a school God. That the church has, they go to the school, attend the school.
Now the next set.
So how? Just
it's about
them
to be flagged
like
up.
Just tell them.
Just certifying the landed
sacked.
Property
anyway,
issues.
The video is there. The proof is there.
We have no lack of
like
anything.
They say.
The world is confused.
You're proving they are in the stew.
Walking in the light of God's word.
God will let you all.
Please obey God.
He has to say.
To
and
the fool.
Pastors that
and watch out for his manifestations
right.
In your life. But can I hear your loudest amen?
I don't feel that's fair.
Can I hear your loudest amen?
So please don't forget to continue.
Well, you don't
to
need
watch,
so much mathematics to
share,
know.
Subscribe,
1,000
and like
that is not 1,000 naira each.
Thank you so much.
That's not 10 million each. That's not 12 million each. That's not 14 million each. Some are 35 million. At a go, we have never seen it ourselves. We just watch God doing it. Only criteria. How many souls have they gotten there? Then build for them. How many souls? Not once. How much money do they have? I said, come. Come and give the Lord praise. Apart from individuals now investing. In promoting the kingdom of God, building 5 churches, some building 2, some building 3. Obedience will turn you to a living wonder. Just obey God. Have you ever seen us raise a prayer point of, oh God, send us money? You have been here for some time. We pray every day. Now we pray 3 times a day. Covenant hour prayer. Covenant revival prayer. Morning and evening. Going out every day on the streets. Well, you want to see what you see, go and do what you do. Well, if you are not saved, there is nothing you do that matters. There is nothing. I can't be. Don't let us deceive ourselves. Nothing can work in Nigeria. I can't be your friend. I love all ministers, but I'm not a friend to every minister. No, I can't be. Don't let us deceive ourselves. Nothing can work in Nigeria. I can't be your friend. I love all ministers.